yesterday, Rabbi. Sold I to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit. But my hand was made strong.
Because people, you must ask yourselves throughout the evening, why did you come? Why was it important for you to come here tonight in all with your families and stand here to recognize a moment of history?
You know, this is our fourth year. And I have to say that it keeps growing. It's a good sign for us because it shows you the importance of Emancipation Day and what it means for people. And that is important.
She was born free and then she was enslaved. Harriet Tubman.
This evening, I stand before our community in honor of our ancestors to celebrate life and love.
Our children will value the love for our community and the role it has played in bringing us together and supporting our journey to success. I commit myself to you for now and forevermore. I love you.
Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever have, redemption songs.
Victory will come to those who choose to run the hardest, and it really doesn't matter if you know the secret, because not everyone will believe enough in themselves to do something with the information. No one was made to be a spectator in life.
Require from us a song. How can we sing the Lord's song in a strange land?
Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our mind. Oh, have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop at the time. How long shall they kill our prophets? All we stand aside and look. Yes, some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing?
Mandela said, where you stand depends on where you sit. Tonight, as I look at all of you, you are sitting in first class. You're not sitting at the back of the bus, but in the front of the bus. You're not sitting in the back of lives, but at the front of lives. So I hope that as we welcome in this day, and as we embrace the rest of the day and the days to come, we will stand always solid, strong, and to always be mindful that wherever we stand, it depends on where we sit.
Redemption songs, these songs of freedom, songs of freedom.